I'd add a drop of compassion. And I actually imagine that falling into a pool of water, and then think about all the little ringlets or the circles that happen in water. And so from that you would get kindness and caring and patience and tolerance. And these are all things that I think we need in the world in order that we can embrace people not as other, but as part of ourselves.